Greetings, everyone. Welcome back to Pause and Perform, your go-to source for all things related to our four-legged friends. Today, we're tackling a topic that's crucial for dog owners everywhere: teaching our dogs to enjoy car rides. Ensuring our furry friends feel safe and comfortable during travel is more than just a convenience. It's a necessity. After all, a happy dog means a happy journey. So without further ado, let's dive into the process of making car rides a fun experience for your dog. First and foremost, understand that dogs are creatures of habit. They thrive on routine and familiarity. Just like us, sudden changes can be overwhelming for them. So when it comes to car rides, the approach should be gradual and consistent. Think of it as teaching a new skill. You wouldn't expect perfection on the first day, would you? The same applies to your dog. Start with short trips around the block, then gradually increase the duration. This gradual approach allows your dog to get comfortable with the car environment without feeling overwhelmed or anxious. Positive reinforcement is your best tool here. Associate car rides with good things. Treats, praises, or their favorite toy can make the car an exciting place. This positive association will make your dog look forward to the rides rather than dread them. Remember, patience is key. Don't rush the process and always keep the experience positive for your dog. Now let's break down the process into simple steps. The first step is introducing your dog to the car. This should be done in a calm and controlled manner. Start by leading your dog to the car and allow them to sniff around and get familiar with it. Remember, this is a new environment for them, so it's important to give them time to adjust. Next, make the car a comfortable space for your dog. This could mean laying down a familiar blanket or even a favorite toy in the back seat. The goal is to create a positive association with the car, and what better way to do that than with comfort and familiarity? It's also crucial to ensure that your dog is safe during the car ride. A dog seat belt or a dog car seat can help keep them secure and reduce their anxiety. Remember, safety is always paramount. The third step is starting with short rides. This is much like teaching a child to swim. You don't throw them in the deep end right away. You start in the shallow end and gradually increase the depth as they become more comfortable. Similarly, start with short rides around the block, then gradually increase the distance as your dog becomes more comfortable. Remember to praise your dog during and after the car ride. Positive reinforcement is a powerful tool in dog training. A simple good boy or good girl during the ride, followed by a treat or a favorite activity after the ride, can go a long way in making your dog enjoy car rides. It's important to note that each dog is unique. What works for one may not work for another. So, be patient, be consistent, and most importantly, be understanding of your dog's feelings and reactions. It may take time, but with patience and consistency, your dog will soon start to enjoy car rides. These initial steps are crucial in setting a positive foundation for your dog's future car rides. Moving forward with the next steps in our guide, let's delve into how you can make car rides increasingly comfortable for your furry friend. The first stage of this phase is to gradually increase the duration of the rides. Start with short trips around the block and gradually lengthen the journey over time. This slow increase will help your dog adjust to the environment of the car and the sensation of movement. Remember, slow and steady wins the race. Next, make regular stops for breaks during your rides. Just like us, dogs need to stretch their legs, get some fresh air, and have a break from the confined space of the car. If your ride is longer than 20 minutes, try to plan a stop where your dog can hop out, sniff around, and do their business. This will not only make the ride more enjoyable for them, but also less stressful. Now let's talk about rewards. Reinforce good behavior with treats and praise. When your dog is calm and enjoying the ride, give them a treat or a pat on the head. This will help them associate the car ride with positive feelings. However, remember not to reward them while the car is moving. Safety first, always. While we're on the topic of rewards, try to make the destination worth the journey. Take your dog to fun places like the park, the beach, or a friend's house who has dogs. This way, they'll start to associate car rides with exciting adventures and fun experiences. One more thing, try to stay calm and composed during the ride. Dogs are incredibly sensitive to human emotions. If you're stressed or anxious, they'll pick up on it and may become nervous themselves. So, keep your cool and maintain a positive attitude. With these steps, you're well on your way to making car rides an enjoyable activity for your dog. Stay tuned to Pause and Perform for more tips and tricks on how to make your dog's life even more pawsome. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Happy training!